Hello, Tristy, chill art stream. Yes, it's finally after 2 weeks, it's come back. Art stream has returned. How you doing, buddy? A bit bored? That's not new. How's the Minecraft server these days? I haven't had time this week to join. It's dead. Alright. We'll get the Minecraft bug again. Why, what's happening 1.21, yeah. Redstone components and auto crafter. I'm looking forward to that as well. Since, you know, I mean, I'm not really a tech guy, more of a builder, but I'm looking forward to that when it comes out too. Thank you. Oh, maybe if we finish early, I might play the watermelon game, since I kind of enjoyed streaming that. But that's if this piece goes well. Hello, Motive Dreams. Hello. Welcome to the stream. How you doing? Speaking of, I might have to redo this pose. It's not working. That fits her shoulder. How are you doing? Welcome! A little bit tired, that's all right. Your sleep schedule's been all over the place. I hope it gets fixed soon. I know how annoying it can be when the sleep schedule is disrupted. Or maybe these are like... Maybe that's considered her sleep. You're a week off, so just been going to sleep very late. Ah, relatable. I've been doing the same. I have been doing the same. Her clothes have a bit of a triangle pattern. Just drawing some fan art. Not me, obviously. I got the anatomy wrong on this one. You know, I asked my brother about what he thinks about Topaz's outfit. He actually doesn't like it at all. Which is like, wow, that's a first. Nearly everyone I know loves Topaz's outfit. WRC game? Or what's WRC? If it's alright to ask, I'm not too familiar with that term. World Rally Championship? I've never... Like, rally in what? Rally cars? Yes. Hold on, I gotta redo her shoulders. They're not looking right. Good Gonna draw some guides. Oh my God. Hi. Also, it is rally cars. Oh my goodness, I was still quite a guess because the only thing I know about rally cars is from my I used to play Gran Turismo 3 on PS2, and that was my first exposure to rally cars. I don't like this pose at all. Gran Turismo didn't have any... have the narrow roads. Oh my. I really can't remember Gran Turismo. It's just such a faded memory in my... yeah. I remember me and my brother, we in the Gran Turismo 3, we bought the Yaris. Because Toyota was the only brand we knew, and that car did not win us any races. Yaris was a good car for rally, really? Hatchbacks are mainly used for rally. That's so cool. I really have no knowledge about cars. Miss streaming and not sleeping. Shock. Oh my god. Not sleeping. Yes, I'm not sleeping. I'm actually streaming. Thank you. How are you doing today, Date? Motive, how did you find me in the art stream? Just passing through. VTuber tag loader, hi. Yeah, I've seen that actually recently on Twitch. They actually like have a bit more discoverability for the smaller streamers. Yeah, oh, thank you. My art streams are pretty chill, but yeah, we welcome any new faces. Oh my god, the Cortana button, can you not? We got bored. Fair enough. Oh my god, why is the Cortana button showing up on my thing? No, I don't want it. Don't like that face. Something feels off. If Cortana won't go away with an X button, I'm just gonna end task. What can they do? What can they do? Who's my favorite VTuber named Miss Emmy? That's me. I'm everybody's favorite VTuber, they just don't know yet. That's the secret, they don't know it yet. How you doing today, 53? Yeah, I was muted for a moment. I just had to talk to someone. Okay, yeah, when I if you see my model moving, it's and there's no sound coming out, it's most likely that I've muted myself. I like that expression more now. It's just the shoulder and the arm that's annoying me now. Cortana, please leave me alone. You overspent $1,000 a year on sim racing equipment? Like, what do you mean? What's sim racing equipment? Oh, sim. It's like sim racing equipment. Wow, how taboo is it? Is it like a digital car or IRL car? I don't know how to draw armpits. Does anyone have good references how to draw armpits? As in a proper wheel setup for racing in simulators? Wow! That's kind of cool in a way. Reminds me of like, you know, those, you see those videos of like like people with a whole actual setup before truck simulator, like they have like just, you know, like a like just a really good setup for truck simulator, not just a PC and a keyboard, but like I don't know, three screens that are like supposed to represent the windows. An actual, like, of the wheel, at the chair, and everything. The truck simulators actually teach you well. Oh, no, I've no doubt. It's just like, I found it so cool that people have, like, a passion and then they just go all out for it. Okay. All right, Topaz's Stings goes here. And then I'm looking at like 8 different references for her. That goes a bit lower, and then there's like an X here. And there's a, maybe that goes a bit lower here. There's a belt. It goes actually. Oh, that's good. I had a license, but my brother owns trucks, so when I got to try and park one with a trailer, I did it first try with no real life experience prior to that. Glad he gave you the permission to drive his truck. I know some places can be quite strict with licensing and stuff like that. Shoulder burns show here. Private property, but I drove on public roads too in a car though. I know, it'd be like, if it's private property, then it's all fair game actually. Right, and there's a chain that goes across here. Topaz also has a some sort of medal here. Things I do to draw fictional characters. It's definitely not getting finished tonight. That's for sure. Then she has some sort of ribbon coming down this. Might not be able to show any cleave. Any cleave. Because of just the way I've drawn this, which is kind of annoying, but. What else? Oops. Oh, her belt's actually quite lower than that. Okay, so I don't have to worry about that. Okay. I'm gonna put two pass. I remember I had to park next to someone else too, and I had to do it close. Oh, so do you have a full license or anything like that? Motive? Not even close to a license? Well, if you had so much experience, I mean, when you do go for your license, you'll be fine. I remember I had a friend who, she got her license in one go, like because she's been practicing how to drive on her parents' private property. I'm sure once you do try and get it, you'll be fine. I'll be alright, no need to show. I'll be alright. Thank you for the offer though, I'll be alright. Right, why is my Twitter not working? If you scroll down, you should have like motif. Scroll down, and you should be able to see a Twitter panel. That's a live feed of my Twitter. If you click that, it should be my correct Twitter. Just click that and message me, and I'll reply to you. Back to this. Anyway, Navi, how's your day been? Oops, hold on, I need a picture of Topaz. Okay. Now we can get the correct colors. Hey guys, do you think, can you see this picture here? Doesn't this picture, this topaz, reminds me of that great The Gatsby meme? I swear when I saw this trailer, Topaz, it's like, wait, this looks like that great Gatsby meme where Leo DiCaprio holds a wine and he faces the camera. I swear this is it. That's the meme. No, it's not. Oh, shame. I'm sad. Stop being weird. What do you mean? I'm being weird. How is that weird? You're being cringe and weird right now. Ellen, why are you watching my stream? That is why I am the embodiment of cringe and weirdness. If you don't like it, leave. You don't scare me. You're about to leave. It's all right, you can leave, but you'll always come back to me. Sorry. Navi, we need to have a game together. And I want to see the CM carried by very own eyes. I will not believe it until I see you play it. Yes, it'll be a pub game, so wins, losing doesn't matter. Oh god. Might win the whole Dota 2 championship if you bust out the secret tech. Well, I do want to win the TI, so yeah. Let's go. I need to see this man in action. Oh, Also, Murta, where did you post your truck picture? I have not seen it. Oh, Twitter! Aha, I see. Oh wow, that's pretty close. That's a really good looking truck. It's different from the generic ones. That's nice. Wait, what region are you in, Navi? Oh, we might lag. Never mind. Yeah, we might lag. I thought... No, please, no. I will cry. I won't be able to play at all. Pass. Okay. Sorted. Oh, Hachima's coming back, yo. Hachima returning back, yo. Okay. Not procrastination. Back to work. Torpez has so much accessories, bro. Bloody hell. Why can't they just bring me to the right layer? Ah, thanks, mate. Thanks for the follow. It's alright. I tend to forget people to follow as well when I watch their streams. Sometimes it takes me a couple of visits to go like, oh wait, I haven't followed you. Oh, that's why I haven't got a notification when you start streaming. But thanks, buddy. Thank you. No, it's not Nagi. Why do you keep saying that? Silly boy. Silly boy. Wait, is this the time when you usually stream, or is it different every time? No, this is the time I usually stream at. I stream, depending on my week and what's happening, I can stream... I stream Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday, and Sunday? Yeah, Sunday. At this usual hour. Yes, I am sure Navi. I'm saying Nagi.
Oh, I'm too lazy to draw the medal. So lazy to draw the medal, I don't want to draw it.
Guys, my wrist is getting kind of sore, so after I do these eyes, I'm gonna jump to the watermelon game just to because I don't want to stress my wrist out too much, so there'll be a game change in about, and if I don't procrastinate, maybe in the next 10 minutes. I may have underestimated how detailed Topaz's clothes are. Put on all the colors and then getting them in the right angle is hard. Well, if your shoulder feels dead, you should go and get some rest. Strains the wheel has a lot more force and it strains your muscles out a bit. Ah! I had no idea. Oh, excuse me for the yawn. Alright, guys, I'm gonna stop here for the moment. But I'm gonna play the watermelon game just to pass time for about an hour. Then I'll end the stream. My wrist hurts and there's a lot more detail that I need to put in. Maybe I can. Although the face is annoying me a bit though and I wanna fix it. Maybe it's a cheek, hold on, I'll fix the face a bit. But the sketch looks better than my damn color. I'm sure it'll look better once I get more color. Once we get more color into this, more distinction, it'll look better. Yeah, but it looks always weird without the shading. Alright, let's go play the Suika game. We'll finish Topaz. If I don't draw this, I'll finish this month. No, I think I have to draw this again this week. Just not on stream. And then I'll finish it on stream next week. But there's so many colors and shapes I have to draw still. Oh, jeez. Oh, my wrists. Oh. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, we're in this forbidden game. Game that will probably tilt me. Okay, let's play. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh, bugger.
No!
The cherry. Always the cherry. How does one throw? Not completely over, I suppose. Nice. Oh, look how clean it is at the bottom. It's just that one stupid cherry. It's always the cherry. I swear it's always the cherry. I have made a mistake. Ah, that should become an orange. Enough racing for today. Yeah, need a chill game now, don't we? It's a great pier because I don't know where else to put it. Never mind, it wants to go there anyway. Wait. Okay. That's not bad. We can build that into an apple. I don't know when I'm gonna use it, but it's there. The wheelbase. And this goes here. Oh, come on. I'm gonna push this thing all the way back. Bro, game, why? Let's go make another one, I suppose. I can imagine. I drive a car. Cars get hot. Yeah, I know. This here. And if I put the strawberry here, will it push it down? Nice. God, I hate cherries. I really hate cherries. I really hate cherries. All right, we should get a rock melon after this. Nice. How are you? Welcome to stream. One second. Hold on one moment, chat, I'll be right back. Hello everyone, I'm back. Hello, hello. We're playing the cursed fruit game that will cost my sanity. Thank you, Motive. Okay, No, I haven't tried that game out yet. Everyone that I know seems to be playing it, and the art style looks gorgeous. Is it worth playing? Thank you. It is? 100%. Wow, that's a high rating. I'll look into it more. Who else is playing Reverse 99? Christy, are you still here? Or have you muted me? Understandable. No, that's gonna go that way. How do I get that apple to like go down? That works true. Labine Sora. I'm going to assume that is a Smash term I don't understand. Oh, you haven't tried? I thought you tried it by now. Come on, combo. Oh, come on, gang. No. Nachi pet. Oh my god. Alright, we have to push it this way. Dodge! Dodge, please. No. Yeah. I'm fine. Please work. Move, please. Please move, you garbage. You were lazy and Arknights as hotter girls. Guess. It moved. Finally. Oh, this game is stressful. Combo. Not wombo combo yet. Processing you to Arknights, you've played as Azur Lane and the only thing similar is the publisher. Oh, they have the same publisher? I had no idea. I never really liked the Azur Lane, so I can't really like say. Oh my god, where's my mandarin? Blah! I hate this game. You don't me? Honka donkers, but Azura Light has too much. It's like it's spoiling the food for me. It's spoiling the treat. Just like the gameplay, fair enough. Oh, you're joking me. Really, game? Tristy, the hater of most gacha games. Yeah, I believe that. Reverse 1999's gacha. I'm not really seeing it. I'm like, the game has to be fun to play, like, not just beside, you know, not like the gacha is one thing, but also the game has to be fun to play. So I guess that's why I kind of like Honkai Star Rail, because the game is fun to play. And the gacha, I guess, is the most friendliest out of all the ones I've played ever. Stupid bloody in orange. Oh, just put, I mean, cherry, strawberry. Cherry and strawberry, they're partners in crime. Let's be real here. But they both enjoy watching us suffer in this matchmaking fruit game. Strawberry here. Oh, I knew that strawberry would come and it bite me in the ass eventually. Oh wait, nope, never mind. That and emerge, nice. Okay, don't like the grape is here, but this will become an orange eventually, so not the worst. Gameplay is turn-based, uses a card system. Oh, FGO? FGO, is that you? FGO, is that you? My brain goes FGO. Our tiny fruits are getting out of control. I must fix this. Ah! And doesn't fit. Right, if I get a yeah. Alright. Merge! Oh, you shitting me. No, game. Oh, that's it. Actually, come on, baby. Merge, become that rock melon. Oh my god, the tangerine. The orange jelly. Oh my god. FJ character? Saber. Arthur and Saber. You got a few cards holo. Nice. Okay, all right. Little guy here is annoying. Nice. Little guy not annoying. As long as we don't have too many little cherries and strawberries at the bottom, we'll be fine. Okay, I'm gonna ignore the orange for now. On this side. I'm not gonna put a cherry there. Those cherries will be the run, kill my run, essentially. Come on, quick. Nice. Right. Cherry here. Grape can go here. Yep, I knew that was gonna happen. Okay. Right. Every strawberry can become a grape, and a grape can become an orange. God damn it. No, still possible. Still a good run. Still a good run. Can you please move? Nope. Okay, alright. Interesting fruits we're getting here. Alright, well, please, oh, but please, oh my god, you peaches, come on, drop. Alright, game is manageable. Damn it, I want that apple to go, to save me so much space. We got the apple to move, but it's stubborn. Nope. Getting a bit messy here. Bro! Let's see where these fruits are going. Are these happening? We're just moving for fun? Wanna make my... Messing up my game? More likely than you think. This song really grows on you. Oh yeah, it's growing my anger. More like it. Jeez, what are you doing?
I hate this game so fucking much. What are you doing, game? That's the wrong direction!
I don't know, I don't want to do this, but I have to. They're just random fruits. I'm piling at the bottom, cause game hates me.
What?
Okay. All right. That was such a good run too.
Really, game? We're gonna play like this? Really?
Wow, my game is so much fun. Look at all the fruits cock blocking me. Isn't that great? Any more? Oh, this is such a dead run already. This run is so dead. So bad. It's so bad. Do I care? Absolutely not. I have lost my ability to care. I really don't know what's happening in the bottom left corner, but I'm just going to ignore it. Oh, maybe I shouldn't. Damn it. I hate this run so much. Hello, potato. How you doing? Have I told you how much I hate this game? Because I'm telling you now, I hate this game. Doing good, that's what we like to see.
What am I doing?
Oh, I'm wasting my time on this run, it's so dead. Trying to save this run. I'm fine. One more run, and I'm calling it quits. Come on, I just want to get the pumpkin. Give me the pumpkin. Game, give me pumpkin. Not dealing with that today. Absolutely not. I have a zero fruit tolerance today. Fruits wanna mess around? They'll find out. The restart button is no threat to me. As if! Look at those cherries, how are they not touching? Crime. Actual crime. Oh my god, really? What? really. Those oranges are too shy to touch. Come on. Hello? Topaz has been pretty fun to use. I know, I got her actually. Been using it with her and my Clara team. Topaz is a great character with great assets. With great distinct features. And of course the orange merges with the wrong one and we're starting again from zero. Really? We're gonna launch fruit out of the box now, are we, game? We're gonna launch him out because I haven't worked that hard enough to. We're just gonna launch fruit out of the box because why not? Because we're gonna play another fucking game. That's why. Fine. I will win this game. I will defeat the evil. It's off. Isn't there a new relic set coming out next patch for follow-up attacks? Heard they changed the stats for it to be attack percentage and follow up damage percent, so it's a bit annoying. Ah. Who else got topaz? Who else rolled for topaz? I feel like more people roll for Jing Liu than topaz, which fair enough, she is the stronger out of the two. You would roll if you didn't get shafted so high on the weapon banner, which you feel like you'll never roll again at this point. Weapon banners are so risky, man. I did it for Dunhang. The stress I was feeling, cause like, oh my god, all these wasted gems could be going to another character, you know? Trying to build something here. Yeah, I got his weapon twice in one pull, so we were very lucky. I got very lucky. Now I'll just save that extra copy for another character. If they release another character that need basic attacks, at least I have an extra one, you know? Stories like that and your luck on normal character banners was what made you keep pulling weapon. I don't think of it this way, at least your next... That pity for your weapon will be carried over to the next weapon that you want, so not 100% waste. Weird ass looking art, bright was drawing art an hour ago. Where were you? Anyway, good morning, Nagi. Or you can watch the VOD of the art half. Sleeping like a normal person? Ah, fair. Fair. Why did it have to jump over there? What do I do now? Look at this, folks, another dead run. Now I'm built on this side. Lesson learnt. Nah, not even because I lost a 75 and got close to 80 pulls and hard peat. No, not even still. If your first, sorry, 5-star is off banner, your next one's guaranteed. That's how it should work. Oh my god. This run is testing my patience. Alright. Just a pineapple. Just a pineapple. Pineapple. Two pineapples. And we got a pumpkin. Mythic? Who is the new mythic? Anyone worth my time and effort in remembering who they are? That's not what I really wanted, but hey, we're clearing rubbish at the bottom. I have a pen. I have an apple. You do? I hate when the apples roll around like that. It scares me where they're gonna land. Alright, okay. Slowly, slowly, we're gonna get our pineapple. Everything's gonna be alright. Slowly, patience, patience. We will get our pumpkin. Come on. I hate it. We have to start our chain again. I gotta make two apples. Oh, yes. These fucking fruits. I'm a broken woman. I am a broken woman. We were so close. I'm broken. I'm broken. I could have got my pumpkin. I could have got my pumpkin. Alright, that's enough streaming for me today. I'm losing my mind. My one brain cell is very hurt right now, and I can't damage it any further. See the topaz? Yeah, sure. I'll bring out the topaz. Yeah. Yeah, okay. Let me just regain. Give me 1 second. Wow, damn. Such hatred for the funny physics fruit game, yes. My hate for that game grows strong. Heroes by Topaz. And she is... Is this her light cone? Is that I'm not gonna roll for her proper one, which is sad because I ran out of gems. This is her stuff. Need to do more of that, which might do now actually. And relics. This is her relics, but now there's a... I know there's a proper follow-up one. I think these two will be fine though. Can be better, but the rest of the relics will be changed in the next patch, so I'm not gonna invest too much in that. I will, however, this one. Okay. I ran out of water. It's a shame. One thing, yeah, isn't she better than our Sampo now? Oh, my Honkai Star Rail is not responding. Oh, now it is. Okay. Game? All right. Arknight's anniversary? Will there be any free rolls? Hello! How are you doing? How's your streams going? Is it your day off today? Hello! I just did a bit of an art stream today and played the stupid fruit game, and now I'm playing Honkai to D-Tilt. There is free... Ooh, free rolls. Will I finally get W? Probably not, but anyway. Use the copium. Aww. There's some really good monsters outside my house right now. Damn. Resting, just spending down energy, nice. I'm just showing everyone my topaz. Not in this boss run, though. How many free pulls for anniversary, Nagi? One daily on the banner and 10 pull at the start. Probably like 30 or 40 or 3 or 4 multis total, I reckon. Okay, is it like a free 10 pull or is it a free solo? Because I hate free solo. I hate free single pulls. They're like, just give me the 10 pull. Why stay stubborn? So in Arknights, right, they have the red gem, right, which is your 10 pulls, and then the yellow tickets, right? Yellow gem skin transfer into red, and tickets are separate from either 10x or 1x pulls. What makes Arknights good is pulls aren't too bad to save for, but the spooks are horrendous when it happens. 300 pity, worse outcome, unlimited eel. Eel. I think when I was running for W, I didn't even get a spook. If it's a good thing it doesn't have any raid up banners. Who is the blue woman? Jin Liu. She makes farming this node so much easier, so we borrow. Because mine isn't fully trained up. Topaz, I'll start training her up as well. Oh, there's another 3 million I gotta get from somewhere. Might train her up in the next event. Maybe that drops. You know what Monarch looks like now? Which Monarch? Siblings. I haven't been myself lately. I don't blame you for not wanting to stay. Say things I don't mean, not meaning what I say. When it's good, it's so good. When it's bad, it's so bad. Maybe I truly have grown mad. What's in my side first to say when I end up driving it? Oh, the Arknights to Dragon Siblings. Okay, okay. Should be moving. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Again. 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 All right. Again. I'll do that later. I'm kind of tired. I'll do that later. I never heard this song, but it's really good, actually. Oh, it's a Korean song called Again, so that helps. Oh, did you guys see the leaks? The battle pass, it's gonna go to level 70 next patch, actually. Crazy. Yeah, I know. I saw it. How crazy is that? Alright. I want to try some more mirror stuff. That's crazy, like she gets Skimwalock on her first pull. That's like meant to be. Okay, let's see. This is gonna be hard because I don't have Clara. Clara weakness, so. You need Himiko, Bronya, Adialons, and Bronya LC. I got Bronya's LC by dumb luck from the silver ticket, so I'm lucky, but gosh, it's... Yeah, but it's a good LC when you get it. It's so good. What a life changer if you can grab it. Now, is Topaz a hyper carry or semi-support? I haven't figured out how to use her. Like, I know what she does, but like, I don't know if I should go all out on damage or keep her as a support for Clara. Oh, this one has a physical weakness. What did this one? Sorry, couldn't chat. Had to go get fit. That's fine, Motif. That's alright. Full DPS. Which? How do you? What team do you have for her? Asta, Himiko, Fu, and Topaz. Ah, I don't have Asta built up. How good is How How? How's the name? Who Who How How? Yeah, her. Is she really gonna heal and give energy to the whole party? Bro, that's crazy if true. Oh man. Then I like, should we roll for her? Cause giving her energy the whole party, bro, that's crazy good. Look at that, 27k follow up damage. Bro, that wasn't even, he didn't even have a physical weakness. Crazy. Yeah, I think that's a good idea. Wait for the reviews because she has to compete against Luocha. And technically that's my next goal, and if she is better than him then I will roll for her, but I prefer not to because I don't want to buy gems. I would like to save up for a bit if possible. You're gonna get Silver Wolf next? Good luck. She's definitely been helpful whenever I use her. But I remember when I was like, when Silver Wolf first came out and saw her and like, I'm gonna save for Silver Wolf and Silver Wolf only. God, it's so hard to do any hard content without a proper carry.
You're the one who's
Ruin May? What does Ruin May do? I don't know, I've never heard her. Oh, another Harmony character. Wow, we got a lot of good Harmony characters coming up. Looks like I missed out on a few leagues. I don't know who you're referring to, Potato. Damn, Clara and Topaz, good team. They also took Topaz's ass in the playable version. Oh, that's funny. I'm sure they did, Nagi. I'm sure they did. To loyal damage. just realized this thing doesn't have a imaginary weakness, but we're still gonna blitz through because Dan Hang is Dan Hang. And we'll kill things because she's a strong boy. Alright, that's another Mirror Universe done. I can't get very far because I don't have the proper teams, but I'll do. Alright, nearly Topaz is nearly done. Alright everyone, I think that's it for today. I'm poofed, I'm out of energy, I'm done. Tomorrow will be another stream on Monster Hunter Rise streams. So if you play on the Switch, feel free to join us then. Until then, I'm off and I'll see you all tomorrow. I see Topaz art. You'll have to wait. I could send you a sketch of it or something. It's kind of incomplete. Oh, watch the VOD. I'll put the VOD up straight away. All right, good night, everyone. Night. She's a dodgy girl.